Hey everyone, Chief Meteorologist Matt Hines here. The red tie's on. You know what that means. We are going to likely have some inclement weather here across the area. We are going to be watching the radar very closely to see how much rain and freezing rain and sleet we will get here. A lot of us are going to be below freezing. There will likely be some travel concerns, especially as we head into Tuesday and Wednesday. We're going to be tracking all of it for you and keeping you advised.